Hello everybody and welcome back. Kyle here from For the Heart of Games, and we are going to be starting BioShock 2. Go ahead and do medium.
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Realize that's like a baby bottle on the syringe. Bad mistake.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet.
Got hit with the plasma in the controls,
take
Big Daddy.
The pistol. Place it against your head.
I know I was human in a Big Daddy suit in the first one, but are all the Big Daddies human? I'm not too sure about that. Trying to remember, were you a Big Daddy for this whole game? I'm not positive if I actually finished this one or not. It's definitely had an upgrade in appearance. The other one is pretty, but this one does look a little smoother. Polished, I guess. Big boy. Okay, am I seeing things? I swear I just saw somebody running by right there. That's probably what I saw. Okay, I do remember you. Freaking ninja daddy. Lamb is watching. Do I not have any goodies to pick up yet?
I need this. Do you hear me?
Got a recording.
Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
So 1540. Oh, that works. Sana?
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Calling him stupid.
Sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Oh no. Sisters definitely look older. Ooh, somebody got toasted. Just about out of fuel.
Signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
To my daughter, Eleanor. Soon, you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us.
So Tannenbaum is part of this one as well. Maybe this is a prequel? This is the end of the first one. I let the little sisters go. The little sisters look older in this one.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
Kind
of
just grasping at straws.
This is Dr. Sophia Lab with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother.
I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return. In fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Okay, I think that just answered my question, so there should be a follow-up to the first one.
I have son.
What's going on?
So I do think I play as a Big Daddy the whole game. I'm just glad I don't have to look through that, like, fisheye lens. Like a little porthole. Kind of disorienting. Okay, before I go up there, I'm gonna have a look around. Getting there. I'm pretty sure that's the way I went from level to level in the first one. I can only carry 5. Ooh, I just about shot you.
Doesn't
think Big Sister is more terrifying than Big Daddy. We're in trouble. Wait. Not the same. Okay, how do I heal? It was circle in the first one. Okay, I'm glad you're running away because I don't even know how to heal. Plasmids, weapons.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam.
Oh, it's the D-pad this time.
Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Feel kind of short for a Big Daddy. Wants me to go left, but let's try going upstairs. Looks like that's about as far as I'm getting. There we go. Not good. Really not good. I mean, I saw the other Big Daddy in water, so maybe I can just breathe underwater.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
back to Rapture. Man, a place like this would be so cool. Assuming the worst case scenario doesn't happen. You're built for the water. You can do that too. Really hope there's a fourth one coming out. I've seen stuff to suggest that it is.
Ah, that would be awesome. Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
That's a good sign.
I'll take three this time. You understand?
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
You got the hack tool. Press R2 to fire it at machines and subvert them to your side. I wonder if you can still manually hack. That's cool because you can hack them from a distance, but your other hacks are unlimited. To hack a machine, press X to stop the needle on a green section of the meter to advance. White will give you a nasty shock. Result of successful hack, secured door is now unlocked. Okay, cool. Looks like you still can manually hack. What does blue do? Hack security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Get a blue bonus while hacking to upgrade their damage. We will be reborn. Try to crush me. End of Ryan is the end of the self. I think that's pretty much what you were just saying. Alright, let's take a look out here real quick. Money, money, money. Need that natural vitamin C.
That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Uh-oh. I hope I can get out this window. Oh, I'm burning. Oh, no. Okay, I think that's supposed to happen. Well, I guess it filled my health.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
Security cameras belong to Lamb. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
I wonder if you could still only hold $500.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
It's like an elder little sister. New plasmid telekinesis. Pick up big stuff with your mind, throw it at your enemies. What else do you need to know? Might have been the same description in the first one.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Press and hold L2 to grab objects with telekinesis. Release L2 to throw them. What's in that jar? Oh. I just set them loose, whatever they are. Is that it? Pretty sure I saw some ammo going through those tubes. Who's just leaving money lying around? Oh, that's probably to practice my telekinesis. Anybody else? Here we go. Is that all you got? Alright, now how do I redo my Eve? Right on the D-pad is for health. Use Eve Hypo now. So I can't, guess I can't just do it. I have to go into that menu.
There would be no rupture without me. No city without the Atlantic Express. Ryan took his first grand tour on my flagship coach. These days, personal bathyspheres are all the rage. My rails only connect the oldest parts of Rapture now. And the city's just left me behind. Plenty of cash in the bank, though. This private vehicle craze will blow over soon.
I'm just gonna go ahead and deactivate you. I think I can handle it myself. Then it's gonna send all kinds of enemies at me.
White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up, and straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Impossible unless one and one are two, and A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias. Dream. Delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice.
I think somebody left the burner on in the kitchen. That's dead end. What about in here? There we go. I don't think I can pick any more up. Hopefully I can increase that Eve. The amount of Eve I can carry. Oh. Wrong plasmid. Oh. Okay. That just took me back around. Here. Let me go ahead and grab that.
Scribbled on walls like a warning. One of them cornered me, and Christ, his face. I had a...
It's going to reactivate you.
Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
That ought to do it.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Paradise.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
I'm almost full on those too. I'll save my cash. Did not know I saw the telekinesis. Close. I can go back here, pick up those rivets. hear something jingling.
What the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
So it sounds like it really is Lamb's daughter. Hello. Oh. Can I pick these up? Cool. You got special ammo. Press the D-pad to change ammo type. Special ammo has a variety of added effects and functions. Pick the right ammo for the right enemy. Happened here.
Dr. Siu Chong's death was a nasty blow to the Protector program, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight. Like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Come at me, I dare you. Not a problem.
Go!
Looks like there's a camera out there. If I would have hacked it, probably would have sent a bot.
Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta, and good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire.
Well, I do declare.
Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Definitely use a damage upgrade.
Sophia Lamb has taken the Rapture and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure. And though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lem. They all want to know how we will get home. I wish I had the right words for them.
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Let me guess, I'm gonna need to get the fire plasmid.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Exactly what you want to pick up when you're at the amusement park. Looks similar to the key that you get at the end of the first one. Are there any other goodies before I leave? Can I open this door? You always want to go the opposite way that it wants you to go. We are but the stones to pave the way. She is over salvation. We will be reborn.
Progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks on standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Probably can't get in here until I get incinerate. Be a cool place to just sit and hang out. Alright then, moving on. Oh, do I see something? Some booze? I'm okay. I don't want any scotch. Try to avoid the booze in the game.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
There's a way to open up that case. Cool. Hopefully there's a drill efficiency, drill damage increase. I'd rather have a rivet gun. I want the damage increase, but I'll do the clip size because I keep running into more rivets than I can carry. And damage increase will probably be next.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
This angel's lonely.
One's a little narcissistic. Get a ticket.
Jim Dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Ooh, thank you. Can I grab that now? Awesome. What about the Thompson? I probably can't get to the Thompson, can I? Or the pistol? Just straight for the minigun, huh?
Listen up! Coppers! Get yourselves hid! No fuck-ups this time! Daddy's home! Take aim! Fire!
I'm not speaking to you! Bastard!
General admission, please.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Ooh, what's
Welcome
this?
Welcome to Ryan Amut.
You have picked up your first gene tonic. Tonics are passive abilities that have a variety of helpful effects. Unlike plasmids, you never have to activate tonics. They take effect as soon as you equip them. New tonic sports boost. In today's dangerous times, it's never hurts to be a little faster. Remember, don't have to outrun the crazed splicers, just your neighbors. I could definitely use moving a little quicker. Been a little sluggish. Staff only. Okay, I'm not going to go through all of that.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into, volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wits' end. Donnie, I told you!
Good luck. Alright, that's just gonna wrap her back around. Can I get into the gift shop?
King, your kind ain't welcome here.
My kind.
No, listen. I mean, I can play.
Okay. That came in a little hot. I thought I saw one more. Must be seeing things.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair. Laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. And I'm all the richer.
So on the safes, if you hit blue, you get an extra bonus of cash. I'm glad they didn't stick with the same hacking system. That's pretty fun for what it was in the first one, but it'd be kind of draining to bring it into the second one. So I'm glad they decided to change it. .50 caliber rounds, anti-personnel rounds, remote dart. I'll pick up some anti-personnel rounds, because I'm getting near 500. Hacking vending machines have more items at cheaper prices. Get a blue bonus while hacking to drop a free item. .50 that's 50 cal. The minigun. So let's pick some of these bad boys up. So these are usually like the strongest rounds in the game. I don't remember if they bring the camera back on this one. Oh, you're back. I feel like there's some sort of secret with you. Like, I don't know. Are you just literally worthless? Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Maybe brought the phones back, but you can't interact with them. At least not these ones. Is that a shadow, or is that somebody else's shadow? Oop, somebody using the toilet? Maybe that was another restroom, or maybe I hit... No? Pretty sure somebody's on the toilet. Oh, there you are. Come on, you had the drop on me. You have another bathroom to investigate? Dames. First aid, go ahead and use what I have.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care? I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance. We are nothing. Engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. Unity, we transcend the self.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Much appreciated. Eutonic drill power. Prefer your combat up close and personal? With drill power, your drill attacks do more damage.
Children, because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
There's a little sister ahead. To get the atom, you must deal with her big daddy first. He will not attack you until you do. But be prepared for a difficult fight. Alright, what do we have? Trap rivets, heavy rivets. Do we have some heavy antipersonal probably gonna cut it. We'll do the 50 caliber rounds. I might as well hack you, I could use your help. Hopefully you don't attack him until I do. Just go for it. Let's not mess around. Come on, Big Daddy.
That Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Bite, 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 bite. Ooh, that's not working as well as I hoped it would. One more shot on you.
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Come here, baby girl.
He's nicer than other daddies.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
You have adopted a new little sister. Press and hold square to ask her to lead you to atom-filled corpses. Where are we going, little girl? Okay, it's gonna be out there, so I'm just gonna go ahead and search around before we do that. El Dorado Lounge.
Ryan was wrong. To hand
0.50 calibers, used a lot of those. I'm gonna go ahead and save my money for now. Alright, let's go find some Eve. Or Adam. Hey, wait, Adam and Eve? Why am I just getting that?
I do hope in eternity
this way.
Time to pick Sophia's brain.
I'm coming.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
I'm ready. Let's go.
That is a child
trap
of the family.
Yeah.
Not a toy for you to exploit.
Ooh,
and discard.
Okay. Bad idea.
It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Your little sister will gather Adam for you, but it takes time and attracts splicers. Keep the splicers away from her and that she can complete her task. Oh, you just totally avoided the traps, aren't you smart? Oh my gosh, I cannot shoot. What is hitting me? Oh, are they coming through the door? Uh-oh.
Son, but a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Seven heads, ten horns. What are you going on about? Don't want to mess with whatever you're talking about. Getting close to 500, so I'm assuming I'm just about full of money. So time to spend some. Drill fuel, I'm full. More drill fuel. Alright, I can use some Eve. I'll just pick up one, just in case I come across something. Mokan health, rivets. I could use some 50 calibers, remote hack dart. What about over here? Rivets, trap rivets. heavy rivets, 50 caliber rounds, anti-personal rounds. Let's just buy some 50 cal, some more heavy rivets, some regular rivets. Come on, where are you? Alright, where are we going?
Come on, Daddy. It's cold.
I told you about this one. Make him listen.
Oh. Sitting all casual like.
Why, hello there. My name is Andrew Ryan.
Oh, that's why. Some sort of roller coaster. Okay. Ridiculous. I believe that's a spell in Harry Potter. Not getting in there, at least not just yet. Money fell through the floor.
Come on, exert.
Oh. That was a close one.
Heaven shelter.
So in this one, I probably get that minigun instead of the Thompson. Perfect place. There wasn't any back here, was there?
It's this way.
Strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. I'm gonna fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Uh-oh. Just want to go back to regular rivets. Trying to let the machine gun do a lot of the work. You get away from her. Using up a bunch of rivets. Is that it?
We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Man, there's gotta be... Definitely took out more than that. Should be more boxes lying around.
Bienvenido al amo bandido.
Go ahead and hack it, see if we get anything useful. Yep, there we go, some rivets. Okay, moving on. Ride maintenance employees only. Okay, I think that just took me back around. Should have stayed laying down.
Lamb is becoming rot. Woman is a damned collectivist. Here in Rapture, how could a council fail to see it? Worse, to hide her intent, she gulls these patients of hers into religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the council house before they realize they've been had. Alright, the body's a bit further than I thought, so I'm gonna go and backtrack a little bit.
away and feel I'm back on the old estate.
Rapture is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
Switch ammo types way quicker in this one.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough atom for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more atom than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
We could both survive. It's always an option. Yeah, I'm not going to be harvesting them in this one either. Hack safes allow you to search them. Get blue bonus when hacking additional cash. Getting close to full. Buy some of those. I'm okay. Buy more of that. Yeah, use some of these anti-personal rounds because they added up pretty quick. Okay, I'm hearing some jingles. Probably upstairs. Oh, here we go. Bring a little sister to event allows you to choose whether to rescue or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom and spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atom, but the girl will be cured. And I'll likely get some goodies along the way. And we're gonna rescue you. You're welcome.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Let's see, do these work pretty good? I would say so. hack it, do I get a free health pack? Probably. If I get the blue one. Hacked health stations cost less to use and damage enemies that attempt to use them. Get a blue bonus while hacking to drop a free first aid kit. Glad I found that out sooner than later. Okay, you want me to keep going this way, but I know where I can find some anti-personnel rounds. I'm gonna go pick those up real quick, if I can remember. Should be this way. Maybe not. It's not that important. I'm not gonna go too far back to grab them. Switch back over to regular rounds. I'm a little surprised that actually worked.
2 weeks at my last count. 2 weeks since we were trapped in this rotten park. I haven't been eating. Children need all the supplies we've got left. Need them more than I do. I don't know what's gonna happen. I can feel myself getting weaker. Children have noticed the condition I'm in, of course. What will happen once I'm gone? I'll be all alone.
So sad. I'll actually do the machine gun damage. Hack you real quick. Alright, looks like I'm full. That does seem to work a little better. Is there a way to get back there? I guess there is.
Third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that all Ryan's horseshit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other. And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight, I'm shaving my whole stupid head.
So Lamb is a psychiatrist they end up bringing in.
I know this facility is vital for the preservation of secrecy and rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, the children truly respond to this. Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned. He said his chores didn't seem as long as Mother wouldn't send him to the service.
Hall of the Future.
That pile of junk. You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit.
Let's go and use a hacker tool on this one.
You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy fat hand that loused it up.
Typical broad.
For Eleanor and for the family. Ridiculous.
Wingardium Leviosa.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
So we need incinerate. Incineration. When it's absolutely positively has to erupt in flames, don't wait, incinerate. Yeah, it's the same descriptive from the first one. Health upgrade. Beauty blink. Cool, I had enough for everything. Get more out of your first aid kits with Eve Link. This revolutionary new gene tonic causes your body to produce Eve whenever you're first aid kits.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
How romantic.
Oh, a party. But this party just hit the skid. For his cigar, and no one can help him.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Hmm.
feel like I'm being followed. Alright, let's try the antipersonal round, see if they work any better. Okay, yeah, those seem to work pretty good on you. Uh-oh. Oh man, I didn't get it to it in time. You have died. You are being revived in a Vita chamber. Hopefully she has the same damage. Or did she run off already? You still here? Sounds like you're still here. But where? There you are. Alright, you got some Adam for killing her.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
It's good to know. Anti-personal rounds work pretty good. If I get armor piercing, that should work as well. Here we go.
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved. Now it's like he never even came to Rapture.
You can get over 500.
He heard me sing at the Limbo Room. Came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. Here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
Alright, let's go ahead and clear the way. Still can't get in there.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
You're not gonna tick off on it without me, are you?
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Heavens! Oh no! Make it stop!
Ooh, crotch shot. Let's get on out of here. Warning, you're about to leave the level. Make sure you've done everything you want here before proceeding past this point. Little sister in this level. I believe that means I already got her, so. That didn't sound good. Ooh, boy.
Trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.